Hello, everybody. My name's Tyler, and welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. Now, the last thing I remember us doing was getting eaten alive by an alien, and then scraping our way over here. Now, I don't remember exactly where we were supposed to go. Are we supposed to go up? Let's see. Go to Seekson's Communication. Make sure everything's working. Everything looks good. Unfortunately, my computer's in bloody overhaul mode right now. Oh, man, my hair's crazy. Holy crap. Back down. Alright. I'm assuming this is where I need to go. Note to self, don't run. Running is bad. And don't go too close to those things because I got bad feelings on those. Let's see. Anything I can grab over here? Gotta check these things on the wall. What the hell is that? Is the door. Okay. Just relax, Tyler. The hissing scares the shit out of me. Okay. Two ways we can go. Nope. Got one way we can go. And we can go that way. Man, the hissing really messes with me! Get out of here, hiss! Oh, hi. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm okay.
Shit.
It's cool. You don't need to shoot wildly like a buffoon over there. Jeez.
Over here. Someone's here.
Someone's here. No, no one's here. Just me. I'm perfectly safe and lovable. Ooh.
An access tuner.
An access tuner.
Access tuner.
Access tuner. We all got the access tuner, but it's fucking broken.
Just need to find a new data cell.
Okay. I need to find a way around these guys. Yeah! I'm a totally good person. You don't have to do shit. You don't have to kill me.
Be totally... She was downstairs.
Oh, they're all going that way. Perfect. I don't even know if this is doing me any good ideas or not, but let's try it! Okay. Let's make it poofy? Yeah! Get some air purification issues. Surprised he shot and, nothing blew up. Oh, there's one guy in here. Don't mind me! I'm just gonna go this way.
This is horrible, huh?
Yeah. I gotcha! Wait a minute! Don't worry. Wait, is this... Oh, gosh, they can see me. Is this not where I'm supposed to be going? Ah, shit! Fuck! Well, at least they're not right there, right? Oh, no, they're all the way over there. All the way over there. And they got guns, so hopefully they get, the attention tracking. In fact, that camera up there is following is kind of freaky, but whatever. Whatever. Gotta keep checking for... What's that? What's that up there? Oh, that's, there's something interesting?
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I did not.
I'm not going down there. No way.
No, because there's no one down here,
She's
right?
Got your hack tool.
No, it's my hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out.
Yeah.
We've been here too long already.
Yeah. Don't come this way. It's over here. What was that? Okay. Sounds gone. It was definitely like, I no longer mess with this game. If this game wants to put the alien whenever the hell it wants to, then by God, let it do it. But, hi! Get out of here! Man, it's really quiet, isn't it? Let's see. I think I have to go up here. I hope I need to go up here. And update map. Let's see. Map says nothing interesting. Alright, search and tech support. I'm gonna hit this button right here. Yeah. Absolutely, definitely want to save. Hey, gun! Yeah, I'll totally use that, right? No, I won't. I might use it. key card. There's the key card needed. I think. I needed a key card, right? And it's cool. That's the little water feeder birdie that's from the movie, but there's only one of them, so... Hi! Okay. Man, they really try to get you with the sounds, but... Before, it was... Nah. This is like Dead Space territory where I wasn't afraid of the sound, I was just afraid what I would see. And if I saw nothing... Oh, smoke bomb. Cool. Then I have nothing to be afraid of. I know that's kind of crappy reasoning, but if you'll work with me here... They usually just try to scare the shit out of you, but that's it. They really don't want to do anything else. Oh, it looks important. Oh, I guess I... Only way I can go. Okay, let's go in here.
Oh, God. The flight recorder.
The flight recorder. That's good, right?
What?
Well... Oh.
No! God damn it! Okay.
Damn, that's gotta hurt the hands.
Stay focused.
Yeah, stay focused. What was running around? There's no things for it to run through. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Yeah, you keep blowing your chunks at me. So you gotta push this button! Yeah. You know what I'm gonna do next? I'm gonna push this button! Data cell! Yoink! Yeah! Yay! One step closer to productivity. Let's check over here and see if there's any good stuff. Cause I don't want to miss shit. And... Nope, nothing. Okay. Feel free, little Alec, and go back. Whee! Alright. See if I can do this. Okay. Yeah. Which one is it? You look like that one? Nope. I fucked up. I am such an idiot. Come on. Okay. That one. Then that one. Why is it making me panic? There's 12 seconds left. Huh. Okay. Whatever. I'm looking at it. I was like, why are you... It's like it's brief faster. Oh my god, you got 10 seconds! It's up 15! Whatever. Whatevs. Let's see, check real quick. Tech support. There's something over here? What's over here? There's a tag. Was that what you wanted to grab? Ah, it was. Okay. Okay, it looks like we're heading back to the room that we were. Oh, what's over here? It's like I got loot ADD. It's like. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Yeah, no kidding. What happened to you? Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh. Oh! See? I can miss shit. Damn. I would have never noticed that shit either. I just, like, I don't care about much of that, but the one thing I know I absolutely want is, a noisemaker. If I get a noisemaker, that means I'm, you know, I have a relatively good chance with the alien. But last time I completely missed it, and I don't know where it was at. But obviously, if I miss it once, there's a good chance I'm probably gonna sure play.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is ID tech. Recorder and tech support. Look,
hey, what's up?
There's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
That's interesting, because in the movie, the first one, really, there was, what, one person that was really interested in that? And it was a synthetic. who's, you know, worked with Core. Oh, boy. I guess I really don't have a choice. Yeah, I know, everything's locked. Come on, just relax. We'll be fine. Let's see. Oh, that door is open. Why is that door open? Hey, what's up? My eyes are up here, motherfucker! Jeez, rude. Let's see, we could go in here because of this thing, Mabuber. Oh, let's see. And that is that. And the three, and that. Wham, bam, thank you, bam. Let me in, baby! Scout around. You know, I probably should check for, like, you know, deadly life things, but... Life things. Chief, the good news is I'm about 80% through archiving Sebastopol's, and yes. Oh, the mail system's great. Okay, sure. Ooh, boy. Desolation through isolation. No audio? I was hoping there'd be audio. Okay. Well, that was a very useful computer. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, hey, what's going on here? Ah! Is that a picture of me? Oh, no. Huh. I don't think, that's, a family-friendly, what do you want to call it? Magazine. Do-do-do-do. Scouring for blueprints. Looking at the walls. Let's see. Gotta keep scouring. Oh, they're here somewhere. I know they are. Give me my noisemaker. Actually, I mean, that's enough noise being made right now, though. I'm probably pretty good, huh? Oh, what's this? Ah, yes. I remember this. Oh,
Get down! Get down, you dumbass!
Now, it all flapped down, but it went under her leg somehow. Oh boy, oh boy! Got tubes hanging out of your back and everything. What the hell are those things? Boy, oh boy. Now, usually I say, you can't scare me, because such and such did such and such. You won't come down and give me hell. Wait. Do I need to go right? No, I don't. Maybe later. But for now, I'm just gonna remove this race. Do-do-do-do. Oh, that's a cool watch. Don't mind me. Just making hella noise. I haven't saved in a while. Do my 10 squats. There's a save point up there. But if that alien chooses to end my day prematurely, that's gonna suck. Looks like there could be good stuff in there. I should check it out. But first, I'm getting to the save spot. Actually, let's just walk. Be calm. Don't mind me. Just walking. See? Gotta keep calm. Don't need a squat everywhere, but it makes you feel a little bit safer. Yeah, let's save. And fuck you, Mr. Bird Thing. Mabuber. Bird Thing, Mabuber. It's a boober bird. Okay. Just trying to freak me out, huh? It's okay, you can freak me out. I'm okay with that. And, aha! It's a chargeback. Lots of scrap. Okay. Sure. Let's... Oh, shit. I don't know what that sound was, but I don't think it was, It wasn't hello. It's me you're looking for. Hi. How are you? I'm doing moderately well myself. Please don't hurt me. I did nothing to offend you. And I don't taste that good. Don't ask me how I know that. But I'd like to think I'm about 40% fat. I'll make your fur sleek and shiny. Bye! Oh. You dumbasses, are you shooting at the alien? Oh boy. Get down, Tyler. Okay, take a quick look. What are those things? Rewire systems. Ah. Okay. Okay, sure. Oh boy. Oh boy. What's he gonna do? Where's he going? Oh, he's going up. Oh, which way? Oh, he's going up to the vent. Okay, sure. I'm trying to, like, do the exact opposite of whatever he was doing. I didn't want to mess with him. And quite frankly, I don't think he wants to... have to go down there. I think I have to go down there. I mean, I could loot him. Give me some good stuff, yeah. I don't think he'll come down here. Will he? Yeah, he probably will, actually. In hindsight, he probably will definitely come down here. I can super hide. Let's see. And that is a point of interest. I don't know. I'm trying to get up and look down. There's a point of interest. Oh, it's probably just this thing. Okay. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Is he marching? How are you? I'm doing fine, thank you for asking. Fuck! Yeah, shoot at him! Shoot at that guy while I look at this for a real quick sec. Instead of admiring you down below, let's see if I can actually put this to use. There we go. We'll get extra cloudy. And get down. Oh shit. Oh shit, I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Oh. Okay, you're gonna do the same thing as before? You're gonna do the same thing as before, right? Oh shit. Oh shit. He's not doing the same thing as before. Shit! Son of a bitch! A second time! Fuck you! Okay. Okay, so he's... he doesn't script himself. He's a separate AI. He does whatever the fuck he wants. Okay, I got this. It should be easy. I went past this guy like stupid easy the first time. He's running now. He won't appear over here, right? Actually, knowing me, I will totally get his attention doing this. But, yeah, whatever. What the fuck ever. Okay. I'm not getting impatient. No, sir. Look at me. I'm doing just fine. Ah, you're being shot at. Okay. The air purification. I don't know if that does anything, but it sure in hell didn't seem like it helped. Okay, whatever. Keep talking. Where is it? Oh shit. I don't see it. Oh, I just decided to climb up exactly where I needed to go. Well, as long as I don't make any noise whatso-fucking-ever, I should be fine, right? Right? Actually, that's what I thought about last time, but, you know, he still managed to fix it. I still want to loot this shit. Have absolutely no reason to. I can do that. World's quietest looting session right here. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just looting everything. No!
Listen to me.
Oh shit, I don't remember that being there.
I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
Yeah.
We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sent a ship.
Okay.
I saw the guy from down the hall. Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me.
Let me in.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't
Let
tell
me in.
Me where you're going.
Let me in.
I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Yeah, motherfucker! See ya! Losers! Eh! God! I did it! I did it, Bobby! I did it! Ah, holy crap. I didn't think, that guy was a... Yeah. He has good eyesight for someone who doesn't have eyes. Does he have eyes? I don't ever see him having eyes.
Keep moving slowly and carefully.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Thank you for the tip. Great. Great. Great.
Great.
Great. Great. Great.
Great.
All visitors must report to reception.
Why were you running? Why? Hey, what's up, baby?
Hello. My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
Okay.
No wonder Seegson is losing the tech race.
Damn, you ugly too. Okay. Okay. Let's see. I believe... good stuff in there. I know there is. I believe... that I am gonna get my thingamabobber, what do I call it? The noisemaker in here. I looked it up like some long time ago and it's like, it should be in here. It requires a key card. But, yeah. Okay, the working Joes are, less than friendly, typically. Right now they're tolerant of me, but they don't like me dicking around like this. So there's going to come a point in time where they're like, you can't go there. And I'll be like, I'm going there. And be like, uh-uh. Be like, uh-uh. They'll be like, I'll kill you. Hey, what's up, baby?
Can I help you?
Yeah, what's
up? I need
to
get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
That's freaky, man. Oh boy. Are you following me? No, just don't mind me, dude. I'm just doing something over here. Is he following me? Okay, he's not following me. We good. We cool. We Gucci. Oh, that looks cool. Okay. I don't know why that guy was freaking me out a little bit. Oh, there's all sorts of things here. Low power. And scrap. Oh, hey, what's this? What's this? Give me some power in this bitch! I think. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let's see. We don't need lighting. We need speakers! Okay, sure. Ooh. Ooh, collect. Oh. Yeah, I'm... Oh, what am I thinking? I got a lot of things already. Okay. See, medkit. I'm gonna build, because it looks like I can make a bunch of those. Not a bunch of them, but... Okay. And make it. Cool. Let's see, can I do that again? I can. And build! Yeah! Can I do that one more time? Nope, I'm out. Good. Now I can collect it. Oh. That's, okay, fine. Don't play anything. Good. I used that. Now I can collect shit. Got a wrench, got a pipe, and a motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker.
Oh, looks pretty cool.
It's been modified.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a lot smaller than the one in the movie. Yeah. Hey! Bye!
No. No problem.
No problem. Hi. When's it if I keep bumping into you? Hey, what's up, good looking? Jeez. Yep, I know, there's a dude right there. Just keep calm. Let's see, if it comes down... Wait, I can... Oh. I don't have charges. Okay. I got a gun. Gun does good, too. Alright. Alright, where the hell am I supposed to be going now that I'm dicking around? Wait. Is there more stuff there? Rewire system. Personal terminal. I can't do anything because there's no power to it. Okay, wait. Probably should pay attention to where I was supposed to go. Make your way into comms control. Is I actually supposed to do something over here? I mean, there was a pathway I was at earlier. Oh! There's power to this thing now. Okay. Cool. Let's see. Hughes, I put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents, so we figure out what's going on here, Chief. Okay. Manifesto. Let's see. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it with you. Oh, wow. Propaganda. Please understand. Okay. Let's open it up. There we go. That's what we wanted, right there. And I don't have to... Nothing? No free items? I like free items! Just letting you know. Actually, if that's the case, I'm running over here. There's a different way, and... I know if I go the wrong way the one time, it's gonna screw me over. Don't mind me, Bubba. You need the key card for that? Don't mind me for... Over here. This is probably the way I'm, like, if I were coming back or something, it's where I'd be going, but... Right here. What's this? What's over here? Oh. Iron torch! I need an iron torch for this area? That's lame. I know I shouldn't be running, but I feel moderately safe. I haven't saved in a while, though, so maybe I shouldn't feel that safe. Oh, is that your way of telling me that there's something nearby? What's up, good looking? I could totally hit you, but I know you'll totally kill me too. So let's not, you know. Let's keep good. Let's keep chill with each other. All right. So. Oh damn! I didn't mean to start running. It was a natural instinct. It's a bad natural instinct. See. All right. Let's continue up. Update the maps as we see fit. Look for poster blueprints on the wall. Doesn't appear to be anything so far. Oh, save point! Why, hello! How are you? Well, I'm glad I get the chance to save. Cool. Yeah! There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, damn, it follows you. That's freaky. Let's see. Wait. Give me an option to hide. Like, there could be something that would require me to hide. That's not good. Don't make loose stuff. That always sounds like a scream of a monster, and it fucks with me every single time. Oh. Something there? Hey, Compound B. For the health stuff. My health stuff. Is that a blueprint? Is that a blueprint? I got it! Oh my gosh, I got it! How did I miss it last time? Did I not go in here? I missed it. I thought it wasn't going to light up for a second. I was like, what is that? That's a blueprint! Can I make... I can make one. Let's do it. Yeah. And... Yeah. Yes! I can't make another one. That's fine. But I got it! I'm so fucking happy! That's awesome! I'm glad I got it. Actually, I better go save. The save is right there. And so, if they try to kill me the next 5 minutes, there's a good chance I might accidentally ignore it and then, you know, lose it all. And I just went all the way around. I don't know why. Well, there's no monsters nearby, but, you know, who knows? Who knows? Something might happen. And I wasted, what, maybe 35 to 45 seconds of your time? I just made those number range up? Or that number range? Okay, so I'm feeling pretty good. I don't mind having a second, or a level 2 version of that. Oh, what's up? Oh, wow. There's a guy in there actually working with the lights off. That's freaky. Wait, that was a chargeback. Can't I make a second one? Heck yeah. And wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Oh, man. Cool. I'll go up there in a second and say hello to beautiful. Can you give me another charge thingamabooper? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Really? Wait, I can make a third one! Yeah! I don't even care! Wait, oh shit. I need to make one. Come on. And let's commit! Yeah! I got three! Almost said two. Cool. What's up? Okay, fine. You don't want to talk? I'm down with that. We don't need to talk. We don't have to be best friends. I feel like that should have, like... Oh boy. Let's say, I'm not very good at those. I would have thought that that guy would have talked to me. At least said, hello, you can't come in here. Oh, is that another blueprint? Checking a real quick second. What's this? Yeah! Oh, no. Search? Take off. There we go. No way if I can't take it. Flashlight batteries. Oh boy, I get to play in the dark soon, huh? Like right now? Yeah, okay. Okay, let's climb in. Hello? How are you? Don't mind me, I'm just...
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me?
No, I don't.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Oh, damn. Yeah, see, you can't shoot him. I mean, you can, but it doesn't do that much. Shoot him! Again, at least something.
Oh my God.
Yeah, Ellen Ripley, Amanda's mother, didn't have too good, things with, those guys either. Wait. Am I supposed to go up, or? I gotta keep going. I'll keep going. I don't want to waste my batteries, though. I also kind of want to use a, medkit. Yeah, why not? Fuck it. That way I'm at full health. I've been sitting at, like, you know, that health since forever. And I can make another one, apparently. Cool. That'll be the only one I can make. You see, I want to keep making everything I can. That way, whenever I do collect stuff, I'm not, like, you know, wasting it. Let's see. Flashbangs are okay. Smoke bombs are okay. Since I can't make them, because I chose to make, the noisemaker over anything else. Noisemaker and medkits. All day for me, baby. Oh. Shit. Yep, I know. I know, avoid detection. Oh shit. They're all doing their things over there, that's cool. I'm cool with that. Is it like scrap? Yeah, sure, I love scrap. Scrap is our very important, apparently. I never really got into those things. Let's see. Autobit, yes. Okay. Ooh. This is all... Okay. I have absolutely no use for that thing. This, however, will be very important. This should give me control to the camera. Let's kill both of them. We don't need an alarm system. Let's see. Actually, I'm gonna stay down for this. I think there's some stuff up here that I can get, as long as I don't get that guy's attention. Oh, damn, his eyes are red. I noticed, like, if they're friendly, the wiser, Sorry. He almost looked at me. Wait. Oh. Doesn't look like there's anything over there. What? What? I don't know what he's saying. It wasn't the me though, so, you know, sucks to be him. Oh, the gun's gone. Oh, okay. And we're good to roll. Camera's down. You almost got me, son of a gun. Oh, shit. I gotta call the elevator? Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Come on.
Yeah, I know, right? So hurry the hell up. They're not coming. Thankfully. Thankfully! That would have really sucked if they did. There we go. You see, last time I played this on the PlayStation 3, I had, ran back to this elevator when I was, like, leaving the area I'm about to go into, and I had successfully let an android come in with me.
Set your communications hub. Seeks and employees only.
Okay. And some bitch came in and killed me. Damn that. I'm on board! Aww. But what about me? You gonna leave me hanging? It hasn't been 24 hours. I mean, for me it has, but not for, you know, Ripley here. Let's see. External, no access. They don't want us in here? So naturally I come in here. And, oh, what's this? Collect some scrap. Yeah. Collect more scrap. There we go. Let's see what... Hey, what's up? Okay, the three. That thingamabobber. And the little goldfish thing. Yep. There we go. Now what's in here? Yeah, that's a Vestaling. What did the robots or the working Joes not want us to go?
The commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV.
Oh, this is when we're coming in.
Calling Sevastopol traffic control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding.
Okay, we know that.
Flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Oh. Oh, they're recording all the stuff that they're saying, but they're not actually responding to us. That is us. Her reporting a moment ago saying that we're dumb. Oh! They did respond. Oh, yeah, that's right. It got blacked out. Did the working Joes do that?
Waits. Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station.
Hey, wait!
Serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Oh, shit. So they're telling us not to actually come on up here. And we did it anyways. Well, I mean, we couldn't hear him, so it wasn't like, you know, we could be too mad at him for it. And I am good on making, yep, good. Oh, close to making that again. I don't know why I'm obsessed with making whatever the hell I can, but, you know, details. Give me the deets. Deetsters. Give me some deets.
External communications is saved by order of Apollo.
Uh-oh.
Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open up.
It's like, son of a bitch!
There'll be someone on the station I can contact.
I didn't mean to actually hit. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! They saw that! They saw that! Oh fuck! Hold on! Don't move. Oh. Fuck. I shouldn't have hit that thing. Oh, fuck.
This area is restricted, and I know you're here. So, Thomas, come on, please.
No. No. I'm waiting here until they both go back down. I was a fucking idiot. I know. I admit it. I should have done that. I never did that before. I was...
I can't
I didn't expect to actually hit it. And have, you know, expect them all to come up here. I'm surprised they didn't open the door and say, hello, how are you doing? And I would have started the whole thing over. That guy is doing his thing. Yeah, sure. Oh, damn. Hi. I think they kind of knew I was in there. Maybe they did. Am I good? I was an idiot. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay, we're good? Okay, I want to check the rewire real quick. Make sure there's... Oh, I could have went in there too. That's probably where it should have went if I was an idiot. Well, if they come back up and scare the shit out of me, I know where to go. Oh shit. I think they're coming back up. They're coming back up. I'll just go this way then. There's no harm in doing this. The nice thing is, Alien can come into the vents. As far as I can tell, robots cannot. So... Alright, looks like they all... Sure. They all went back to their thing down there. They did not appreciate me doing that at all. Oh, fuck. They did not appreciate that. I have no way of defeating them in any slightest form, so... Is there a guy there? Oh, yep. There's a guy right there. Oh shit. There's scrap right there. What are you doing, buddy? What's he doing over there? Are you paranoid? Because I'm paranoid too. You should work. Yeah, stretch your arms. Limber up a little. I'll do it too with you. Going back? Okay. You going back. See, we're all cool. Just need to loosen up a little bit. And I'm gonna go this way. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Okay. Good. Good. Gotta somehow get in there. Get past the... Okay, I was gonna say, I don't know who you're talking to, but you ain't talking to me, right? We Gucci? We cool? Okay. I'm sorry. I'm nervous. Really nervous. There's a guy right there. It's a considerable distance. Yeah, I bet you do. Wait. Says that he's right there. Ah, probably on the other side of this. He's probably, like, right there. Okay. Okay, sure, yeah. Can I do anything here? Any glowy paperwork? Nope. Okay. Oh. Make it sound like there's something there. I don't know if there was something there or not. Alright, checking the map again real quick. Yeah. Oh, that's where I came in earlier. And I can't do anything over here. Okay, yeah. Only one way to go. Oh shit. Was that for me? Was that for me? Oh, it was for him. Whoever, somebody record, Working Joe recorded that. Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Okay, we good? We good, okay. We good. Shit, it's been a while since I saved. I think there was a... I'm assuming there was a save point. Yeah, fuck, it was up there too, and I completely ignored it, so if I fuck up here, I am so screwed. Oh damn, the guy did the exact amount of... There's a dude up here, I know there is. Oh. Well, someone's walking all the way over there. I'm good for now, then? I think there's a working Joe in here somewhere, though. Another one. I think I need to go up there, but there's something good over here that I can't get into right now. Why? I need to restore power. Okay. Okay. That's okay. That thing will beep if there's someone nearby. I could talk my, you know, talk the ears off all day, every day. Can I go down there? Shit. There's some way I could go over there originally. Or is it over here? Ignore me, Mr. Camera. Don't mind me. I'm not doing anything. Save point! I mean, Sega! I'll take the save point. Oh my gosh, thank you. I want to keep going. Oh gosh, I thought it forced me to turn around like, oh. EMP? I can make an EMP? Yes. If we can do it. Oh, shit. Okay, so we are not killing those working Joes anytime soon. Okay, well. I got hopeful for a second. It's like, I can kill the sons of bitches! Unfortunately, I blew everything on the noisemakers. Let's see. Yeah, we got everything still. We're good. Okay, continue then. Wait. Okay, I'm okay. Oh, I've been in here before. This is memorable. Let's see, can I make another med kit? No, I can't. Just make sure everything. Okay. I gotta remember there is a working Joe in here. Eventually, there's a. Oh boy. Okay. Well, let's do the puzzles. Huh? Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, got it. Nailed it. I mean, they look just like the things from the original Alien movie, which is pretty cool. But, you know... Oh, come on! It's right there! Oh, okay. I didn't know I could go down. I feel like he's just in there right behind me right now. There we go. Good? Yes, okay, cutscene.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Yeah!
Ripley!
Hi!
Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit.
They're alive?
Now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Well, Santos was alive. We heard him earlier.
Listen to me. It's not safe here. Seekson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
Uh-huh.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Seekson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
Uh-huh.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You
Very.
And Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is He'll hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And the
injury.
Torrens?
I get to run from the androids after this.
I can't
wait.
We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Gee, thanks. Oh, boy. Okay, after this, I get to run like a madman all the way back. Now, I save right here, so I'm good. But it's a long way to get there. Like, when I was talking about the android came in, that's the elevator I got to, and those androids are a lot faster than you. Oh boy. I'm just running! Can I go this way?
Shit.
No!
GNR interrupt.
Just, no! I ain't coming with you! I'm running! Run, Forrest! Run! Just run. Just keep running. Which way? I can go either way. If the sun comes this way, just turn around. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. We're good. We're good. Hi. Ready? No. It requires no attention. And here's the son of a bitch right here. Sitting there on the elevator. Like a little asshole. Don't mind me. I'm right over here. Eh? Oh, shit. Oh, God, you're gonna grab me. Ah, run! Yeah. No, just run. Just run. Run, hit the button. 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 Oh! Woo! Mamma mia! He sits in the elevator! He wanted my blood! I don't... Oh boy. Actually, gotta be careful, just in case. It's weird though, I would think that I wouldn't be able to go this way because of those... Oh shit, are there more working shoes? Oh, you're not paying attention. That's fine, don't pay attention. Wait. Are the guys in the beginning, are they not gonna like me? For all they know, I'm not the bad guy right here. No, right? Right? Wait, which way am I supposed to go? Well, there's a save point right here. Hostiles nearby! That's not good. I don't remember, am I supposed to go down? Am I supposed to go down or... Oh. Yep, supposed to go down. Okay, so get back all the way to the beginning, huh? Okay. Well, actually, I better stick myself. Oh shit, you hear that? I heard that. I know what that means. It means I need to be a little bit more quieter. Wait, nope. I gotta go this way. Oh shit. I can get to that door right behind him, right? Oh, this is planned. Motherfucker. Yeah, fuck you. You follow me that way, I'll go this way. Don't mind me. I'm just rock and roll. Rock and roll. Forward and up. Forward and up. Oh shit. Forward and oh gosh, that's not gonna work. I gotta get past him. Oh, he's gonna hurt. Yep, get off me, get off me, get off me. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Yeah. I pointed the gun at him. It's like, I ain't wasting ammo on him. This way, this way, this way. Gotta go this way. I'm gonna hurt myself. Oh yes, I am, if I don't know where to go. Keep running. Oh, map. Pick it up, yep. And batteries right here. Or button. Good? We good? Oh, they're all the way over there. Ha! We have that, no problem. Jeez. Oh, gosh! Woo! Mamma mia! Okay, so we don't have to worry about the working Joes ever again. Right? Right? Please. EMP devices can be used to disable androids. Yeah, if I can build one, you saw how much the material that took. It took like 500,000 different items, which would make sense as an EMP. But also, a noisemaker kind of, you know, you're throwing like bits of fluff and shit together. It's... Give me a flamethrower. Might not work on the androids that well. Well, it worked kind of well on the androids, on the android in the first movie, right? Okay. Oh, balls. Back here. Huh? Do I gotta go straight across? Shit. He's definitely here. Oh, fuck. You can hear him in the fuck. Oh. Fuck. Fuck, Pizza. Jesus, you have the world's squeakiest shoes. You know that, Amanda? Jeez, oh, peace. Okay. about to come out right there. I need to go. Was this not the way I needed to go? Is it really not? Really? I thought it was these doors. Do I have to put down? Oh shit. Oh shit. Sweep back down. He can't hear anything. I know if I run, I'm screwed. I got EMPs though. Yeah, let's switch to the EMPs for now. Just in case. Wait. If I go back down there, is it gonna show me the way I need to go once I get to the bottom floor? Yeah. Oh, there. It says transit station. That is exactly where I need to go. Oh, I am definitely within company here. Do you hear her damn shoes? Yeah, I'm putting that away because that's way too loud. It's making noise without even me wanting it to make noise. Oh shit. Mitch Override. Okay. We good. Where? Oh my gosh. Okay, it's right behind me. Just go that way. Everybody's happy. No, don't run! Do not run! I need a passcode. I don't have the passcode, apparently. I just need to walk down calmly. And figure out which one of these side med tower. Oh, it's the one right to the right of me, right here. Just press it. Keep calm. Keep calm. Look. Why won't you let me press it? Okay, good. We good? Oh, we're good. Good. Good.
Station serving Seekson Communication Technologies, tech support services, and jetpack access.
Oh, there was dudes right over there. Oh, thank goodness. As I close the door, because I don't want to mess around with them. Rapid devices can damage, disable, or distract enemies. What is if I, like, alien, like, eats the noise maker hole? Does it just follow itself in a circle? Get some gas. I wonder if the alien gets gas after it eats a human. Is the alien poop? It'd have to poop, right? I know, not exactly the top. I just, you know, it lays eggs. Apparently, but it doesn't signify anything beyond that. Aliens poop out shitty Sonic games. That's my reason. That's my logic. Oh, Sam.
Taylor's over here.
Oh, mwah, mwah. I missed you.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Yeah. Are you blind? Hey. Alright, let's just put her out.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't...
Do my dense sweats.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster.
Five.
What if this creature shows up?
Eight.
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
What the fuck? Really? Really? Fucking things are being douchebags. Always know a working Joe. Fuck them working Joes. I know, I'm trying to save it, actually. Thank you. I'm gonna save it here and call that good for this episode. Hey! Looks kind of familiar, doesn't it? Well, at least I made it. But anyway, hey, Thor's room. That's cool. Scully would appreciate that one.
Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Yeah, I'm trying to end my outro here, so don't interrupt me. Thank you guys for watching. You guys have yourselves a great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, yeah, yeah! See you guys! Shut up!